Hey guys, I want to show you how to extend your backgrounds and your images while you're working in Photoshop. Here we go. First, I want to duplicate my layer. I'm going to do that by hitting Command J. Now we have a second layer right here. Now we're going to start trying to get rid of all of this excess stuff in the background that we don't want. We want the whole background to be solid. I'm going to use this tool right here, the Masquerade tool. I just click it once, and then now I just want to select the area in the image that I want to extend. So here we go. And then I'm going to hit Command T. And then now when you have these bars, you can just drag it any way you want. If you do it this way, it'll extend top and bottom. But let's say if you only wanted to just extend to the left, you can hold Shift. And when you move it over, bam, it does it like that. So now that it's just exactly how I want it to be, I'm going to hit Enter. And then I'm going to hit Command D to deselect. That looks perfect. Let's do the other side. Once again, hit the Marquee tool. I'm going to come over here, select what I want to extend, hit Command T, and then I'm going to hit the Shift button and move it on over. And then if there's something on the top, remember you can always hit Shift to go up like that. All right, so we're pretty much done. I'm hitting Enter, hit Command E to deselect, and let's inspect the image. Let's see what we got. Perfect, flawless, nice, nice. So that's how you do it. Thanks for watching. Bye.